Begin by finding a comfortable position for your body. And relax your body. And if you'd like, bring a gentle, easy smile to your face so that you're comfortable, relaxed, and smiling. Enjoy those qualities in your body if they're present. Begin to involve your mind, specifically by reflecting on things that you're grateful for and telling yourself about it. For example, I feel grateful that I have a place to sleep. I'm grateful that I have friends who care about my well-being. I'm grateful that I'm safe in my body right now. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. And if you notice any gratitude arising in your body as you reflect on these aspects of your life that you're grateful for, allow yourself to really enjoy those feelings. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you, and cultivate love for them in a way that you enjoy. Perhaps a way that you're familiar with, that you know is tried and true. Or perhaps a new way that you'd like to explore. Feels interesting and alive. In any case, cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. And now, as always, as you do this, if you find that there's love in your heart, that you can really feel this love that you're cultivating, allow yourself to delight in those feelings of love, to really enjoy them. Continue to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal for another few moments. Whatever extent you've cultivated positive, loving qualities in your body, see if you can allow those to stick around. If you can maintain those qualities, even as we transition into the main technique, allowing them to have a kind of momentum of their own, sustained by your enjoyment of them. Begin to imagine that you are in front of someone you care about. Perhaps you're having lunch with them, or out for a walk with them, or on a call with them. Imagine yourself in that situation where you might see them. Allow yourself to pretend that you have a secret game that you like to play, which is to bless them with love, to send them secret blessings of love as you're present with them. Imagine being with this person you care about. Use your mind to say little phrases that are loving and sweet that you could bless them with. Phrases of well-wishing, care, that express the love and affection and warmth you have for this person. Imagine yourself in that situation and consider what you'd say to yourself, in your mind and your heart, to bless them with love. Be sure that you can hear in your mind what you'd say to them. See them in your mind's eye, visualizing what it'd be like. And if any feelings of love or warmth or care arise in your heart, feel and enjoy those feelings. Of course, that may be a lot to juggle. It's fine to stay with just one element of your perception, cultivating loving perceptions. In any case, practice this art of secretly blessing someone with your love. If you'd like, you can stay with the same person for a very long time, secretly blessing them over and over again, using the same phrases or many different phrases. But you're also welcome to move through as many people you like, at whatever pace you like. You always have a say in how you practice love. There's no wrong way to cultivate love. Explore what feels good for you. However you choose to practice, stay with this cultivation of love, exploring what it could look like for you to secretly bless people with your love. Very good. Now, feel into whether these blessings that you've cultivated, this love that you've warmed in your heart, might wish to manifest in your life as some kind of kind action towards those you love. Something comes to mind or arises in your heart. Lightly set the intention to take that action, to express that kindness as you're able. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.